Don't forget to subscribe my channel. Must click on bell icon.
Home remedies for miscarriage. 8. Parsley leaves. How to abort early pregnancy at home. Take a bunch of fresh parsley leaves. Wash and cut the leaves into small pieces. Eat the parsley leaves raw. Ensure that you eat the parsley leaves on an empty stomach. Parsley is a natural herb that has many medicinal properties. However, from induced miscarriage point of view, parsley is one of the safest and probably the most effective means of carrying out an abortion at home itself. Eating raw parsley causes the contraction of the uterus and also causes the dilation of the cervix, thus inducing an abortion quickly and efficiently. Parsley is one of the best natural home remedies that gives the perfect answer to the question how to abort an early pregnancy at home. Parsley does not cause any adverse side effects and is safe to use when consumed in measured quantities. However, it may cause skin allergies for some people, and consuming large amounts may cause kidney and liver problems, and anemia. 7. Cinnamon. Mix 2 teaspoons of cinnamon powder in a glass of warm water. Add a teaspoon of pure honey. Drink this mixture twice daily. Continue the process for a week or until results show. You may also add generous quantities of cinnamon in your food. Cinnamon is an aromatic spice that has found a place in several cuisines of the world and is a favorite food additive of many. While small quantities of cinnamon are used only for flavoring food, large quantities of cinnamon taken regularly can cause a miscarriage. If the taste and aroma are found to be too overwhelming to consume, one can opt for cinnamon supplements in the form of capsules that contain high doses of cinnamon. Cinnamon is one of the best home remedies for miscarriage. While the main side effect in consuming cinnamon is that it induces premature labor, in this case, the very purpose of taking large quantities of cinnamon is to induce an abortion. Moreover, cinnamon can cause a bit of toxicity accumulation in the body. 6. Black cohosh and red cohosh. How to abort early pregnancy. Boil 1 teaspoon of black cohosh powder with a glass of water in a small bowl. Let it steep for 10 minutes. Strain and drink the tea on an empty stomach. After a day, take a teaspoon of red cohosh powder. Boil a glass of water in a small bowl and add the red cohosh. Steep for 10 minutes. Strain and drink the tea on an empty stomach. Native Americans have used black cohosh, Cimici fulgurosa, root for treating many menstrual cramps and other symptoms related to menopause. It is suitable for treating hot flashes, mood swings and irritability associated with menopause. However, consuming black cohosh by a pregnant woman induces spasms in the uterus and initiates an abortion. Following up by taking red cohosh root powder ensures that the abortion takes place safely. Black cohosh and red cohosh powder together make one of the best natural remedies for miscarriage. While black cohosh does not cause any adverse side effects, it is known to cause abnormal heartbeats, vaginal discharges, bleeding and blood clots and discomfort in the chest. Hence it needs to be administered under the supervision of a herbalist or a physician. 5. Pineapple juice. Take a ripe pineapple. Wash, peel, and cut the peeled pineapple into small cubes. Extract the juice and drink on an empty stomach. Continue the process twice daily for a week. Pineapple is a wonderful home remedy for inducing a miscarriage safely. Pineapple is loaded with vitamin C as well as certain other chemicals and enzymes that cause the uterus to contract and induce labor, resulting in an abortion. Pineapple contains citric acid and malic acid, and when large quantities are imbibed, it can cause a miscarriage. No wonder then that pineapple has been the favorite choice of many for a safe and natural abortion. Pineapple juice is one of the easiest and best home remedies for abortion at home. While pineapple does not cause any major side effects, eating unripe or partially ripe pineapples can cause nausea and vomiting and skin rashes. 4. Angelica. Herbs that help abortion. Mix 8 to 10 drops of angelica root extract in a glass of warm water. Add a teaspoon of pure honey. Drink this mixture on an empty stomach. Repeat the process once or twice for a couple of days. Angelica is a herb that has medicinal properties. The root of the plant is believed to have aphrodisiac properties and is prescribed also to induce menstrual periods. This natural diuretic is an effective abortive agent that is safe and efficient. It has been prescribed for men to cure premature ejaculation and increase the sex drive. However, when administered to a pregnant woman, it causes the uterus to contract and induces a miscarriage. Angelica is one of the best natural home remedies for miscarriage. While angelica is not known to cause any adverse side effects, it may cause skin allergies, especially when exposed to harsh sunlight. 3. Vitamin C supplements. Take a couple of ripe oranges. Wash, peel and extract the juice. Drink orange juice daily on an empty stomach. Alternatively, you may take vitamin C supplement powder or capsule. Drinking orange juice or lemon juice daily on an empty stomach can increase the intake of vitamin C in large quantities. It is known that consuming large amounts of vitamin C through natural fruits and other foods, or through supplements in capsule or powder form, induces contractions in the uterus, leading to an abortion. Vitamin C supplementation in large quantities is one of the easiest home remedies for miscarriage. Drinking orange juice or taking vitamin C supplements does not cause any side effects and is believed to be good for health, except in cases of pregnant women where it can induce an abortion. 2. Pennyroyal essential oil. Herbs for abortion at home. Mix a teaspoon of pennyroyal essential oil in a glass of warm water. Add a teaspoon of pure honey. Drink the mixture on an empty stomach. Repeat the process daily for 2 to 3 days. Pennyroyal, Mentha pulegium, is a medicinal herb, and the essential oil is a natural antihysteric, an antimicrobial, antibacterial and antiseptic apart from being astringent. The plant is a grass-like creeper that is native to Europe. It has been recognized as an effective immunoglobulin, which induces menstruation and regularizes it, as it can stimulate the production of estrogen and progesterone. However, when a pregnant woman is administered pennyroyal, it can induce an abortion. Pennyroyal is one of the safest and most effective home remedies for miscarriage. While pennyroyal essential oil does not cause any severe side effects except for inducing an abortion, it is harmful to inhale the fumes as they can have a toxic effect and affect the lungs. 1. Goji berry. How early can you abort a pregnancy? Wash and extract the juice of some fresh goji berries. Drink half a glass at a time. Drink this juice twice daily for a week. Goji berry, Lycium barbarum, which is also known as wolfberry, is native to Tibet and China. It is used in the traditional Tibetan medicine and Chinese medicine as well, and is considered a potent aphrodisiac. It is a powerful antioxidant and is believed to have anti-aging properties as well. Moreover, as there is a high concentration of vitamin C present in goji berry, it induces contractions in the uterus and causes an abortion. Goji berry gives the perfect answer to the question, how to abort an early pregnancy at home? Goji berry does not cause any adverse side effects and is quite safe to use.